Hello everyone! How nice to see you all again! Well, today I want to show you some really nice practices to relax your body, make your mind and head a little bit empty. And I hope that after this video you can sleep better and have a nice sleep. So let's begin! And please see this video till the end because I have a little surprise in the video. Feet a little bit out of each other. Your toes are pointing forwards. Your knees are a little bit off the lock. Tuck your tailbone a little bit inward so your spine is straight and your head is straight, like it's connected with the wire to the universe. Chin a little bit in and your jaws are relaxed. Relax your shoulders and your arms, your hands, your fingers, your legs, your feet. Bring your hands 3 fingers below the belly button, where the lower dantian is. Close your eyes. And with your thoughts, you go from your head to your toes and try to relax all the parts of your body. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Relax your mouth, bring a little smile on it if you want. And bring with your thoughts your breathing to your hands, where your lower dantian is, to your belly. And try to breathe with your belly. So when you're breathing in through your nose, you feel the breath going to your belly. So you breathe in through your nose and your belly will expand a little bit. And when you're breathing out, it goes a little bit inwards. Bring your hands aside. Look to your hands. Breathing through your nose, bring your hands up to your heart. Breathe out through your nose very slow. Turn your hands to the earth and bring your arms down again. Breathe in. Relax your shoulders and your arms, no tension at all. Breathe out through your nose very slow. And remember, all these exercises are connected with each other, with the breathing and the rhythm of your movements. Perfect. Bring your hands in front of your heart. And in your mind, you cultivate an energy ball between your hands. Perfect, bright, shining energy ball. And bring that ball in front of your lower dantian. And you can decide what kind of color it is. Then you breathe in. Make the ball a little bit bigger. And breathe out and make the ball a little bit smaller. Again, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Relax your shoulders and arms. A perfect, beautiful, shining energy ball between your hands. What kind of color has your ball? Is it red? Is it yellow? Is it green? Is it purple? And when you're breathing in, you make it bigger, and when you're breathing out, you make it smaller. Stay your focus on that energy ball between your hands. And the movements are the same as your rhythm of your breathing. Then bring your hands down. Then you move your arms sideways. And you have that ball in your hands. Then turn your upper body to the other side. Keep looking to your hands, to that beautiful energy ball. To the fireflies from left to right. And you're turning your body, your upper body, from left to right. And now, with the breathing, the movements will be connected. So breathe in when your hands are going up. Breathe out when they go down to the other side. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And you notice already that your out breathing is longer than your breathing in. And there's no tension anywhere in your body. Not in your shoulders, not in your arms. The movements are very soft. And take your breathing with the movements. And when you're up with the hands, you breathe in and out when you go down to the other side. Then turn your arm up to the sky. Bring him backwards in a circle. And then you switch sides. So you start again, like the waves of an ocean. It's a really nice, relaxing practice for in the evening. So you breathe in when your hands are up, and when you're breathing out, you go down and turn to the other side. Relax your shoulders and your arms. Concentrate yourself on the breathings and the movements. Then your other arm goes up. Turn your hand up to the sky. And then backwards in a circle. Look to your hands. Grab the Qi ball again. And then switch the other side. when your hands are at the point of the fireflies, you breathe in. And then you breathe out when you go down and switch to the other side. And you're turning with your upper body. And then we're again the other arm. You make a twisting movement. Look to your hand. Bring your arm backwards in a circle. Follow your hand with your eyes. Grab the Qi ball and switch to the other side. And imagine that you are the sea, the waves, you're moving like the waves. No tension in your arms. Shoulders are relaxed. Your arms are relaxed. Your hands are relaxed. And keep that focus between your hands, that beautiful Qi ball. Where you're playing with, like the movements of the waves of the ocean. Then again, bring your arm up to the sky, turn your hand, bring your arm backwards in a circle, follow your hand, grab the Qi ball again and switch the other side. And don't look so serious. Relax your mouth. Bring a little smile on your face. Look to those beautiful, beautiful lights of the video. Imagine that those are fireflies in the evening. And you are at the beautiful ocean. And your movements are like the waves of the ocean. Again, turn your arm up to the sky. And when you're up, your hand is turning backwards. Your arm goes backwards in a circle. And then to your hands, grab the ball and switch side. So every time when your arm is going up, first the left one, then you play with the waves, and then you switch the right arm, and then left. Follow your feelings. Don't think too much with these movements. Don't count. When you feel that you want to turn your arm up to the sky, backwards and again to the Qi ball, then you do it in your own rhythm. Because when you're going to count, you're already again busy with your head, and that's not the purpose of this video. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. And bring that arm up to the sky. All those beautiful stars, turn your hand backwards, your arm in a circle. back to your other hand, switch the ball to the other side, and move like the waves of the ocean. Concentrate yourself on that breathing and the rhythm of the movements, and see that beautiful energy ball between your hands. Then bring your hands back to your lower dantian in front of it. Concentrate yourself on that area. Bring your hands over each other. And breathe in 3 times in and out through your nose. Well, step in. I hope that you enjoyed this video, that your head is a little bit emptier than it was, that your body is relaxed, and I hope you can sleep well this evening. You can do this in your own time and pace as many times as you want. Well, I see you next time. Bye bye.